Hello friends, this is Pooja from Sohni Craft. Let's make some cute fridge magnets today. I've got all these magnet bases from iCraft, and then I'm just using some chalk paints, some stencilings and some dry brushing techniques to complete these magnets. So just enjoy the process, and I hope you guys will like the final outcome as much as I love.